See, in this world, there's two kinds of people, my friend. Those with loaded guns, who dig. You dig.
Finish him!
Head to settlement 5 myself.
We hit a few snags.
What happened?
The short version, the cog is on his way.
How long do we have? I'll greet our guest. First Minister.
Reyna. I'm here for my people. Stand aside.
You're out of your jurisdiction, First Minister.
So, here's what happens next. Anyone who resists Cog justice will be dealt with.
Like Settlement 2?
That's your choice.
You're forgetting one thing.
Oh? And what's that?
This isn't Settlement 2.
Okay. Good meeting.
Oh, it's not over. You two, grab the fabricator and follow me. Carmine! We need to secure the hall with the fabricator. Let's go. You! Make sure we have enough burn gel in the infirmary!
Excuse me, ma'am, but burn gel won't help. The DBs are armed with more than shock rifles now.
Wait. Jin's using lethal force? Oh, shit. Get everyone inside the meeting hall! Now! William! Evacuate the school! Make sure no little ones are left behind! Secure the power station.
Nice shot, kid. Reyna, the wall guns are ready.
Carmine! Get back up there! How's our ammunition?
Everything we have is here.
Well, let's hope it's enough. Go on inside. The cog's almost here! Deploy the fabricator! Go and barricade the hall.
Hey, what's the count?
Everyone's here, except for Mackenzie and Eli.
They're fine. They're trading with the South Village. Lock it up.
Kate! Is the cog really coming to take us away?
Yeah, sweetie. They are. But you'll be safe in there. I promise.
William, lock it up!
So?
We're good here. Everyone's accounted for.
Your First Minister is fond of the grand gesture.
Yeah, she doesn't do subtle.
Well, neither do I. Defend this door. And let's show her exactly what happens when you attack outsiders.
Okay, get on that fabricator and build some defenses.
Got him.
There's a dropship!
Here we go!
Hey! Carmine took it out! Indicate I'm an excellent teacher. I taught him everything he knows. Oh, shit! DBs wanna get at our people, they're gonna have to go through me!
Got it!
We gotta keep the DBs away from the villagers!
I can't believe Jin actually went through with this.
It must have been something you said.
Oh yeah. It had nothing to do with you chopping her head off.
Oh shit! Jen upgraded the Watchers too?
Hey! They have another way up!
Defend the hull! Don't let them near the door!
damn DB's back. Again.
You know it's gonna get worse. Everyone, fix what you can, replace what you can't. Fast.
You go ahead, young ones. I'll check the door.
You losing your edge?
Never. I got past the DBs at Settlement 5, didn't I? Not a scratch.
You were bleeding when you came back.
I cut myself. Shaving.
Coming! Guardian destroyed!
mass of them. Good job, young ones.
Oh, shit. JD, incoming wind flare.
Oh, boy.
You promised me you could steal that fabricator without provoking Jin.
Ma'am, were you listening? This has nothing to do with a fabricator.
Then what did you do?
Jin accused us of taking her people.
Yeah, whatever that means.
I told you, both of you, don't make me regret taking you in.
Mom, you know she's lying. Since when do we care what the cog thinks?
When it leads to war. You three, get the fabricator to the power station and install the inverter.
You realize Jin's coming back, right? We need to leave, now!
Get the power back on.
Fine. Whatever you want.
You, when more cogs show up, sound the alarm.
Yes, ma'am.
Hey, you always said this day would come.
Which is why we stick to the plan.
Hey, man, can we speed this up? Raina's mad enough as it is.
Yeah, I know. It just keeps crapping out. This thing's been through a lot today.
Yeah, well, it can join the club.
It's almost done. Okay, JD, get on that switch. Okay, fire it up.
Look at you.
Guys?
Come on, admit it. You lost faith in me for a second.
Did you touch something?
What?
Something's out there. Come on.
Hey, listen. You need to hide, and then you need to run.
What are you doing?
Hey, you have to...
Mom! Mom!
Guys, that sounded like there were dozens of them. Hundreds, like a swarm. What the hell, man?
Chaz.
Oh, Kate.
Come on, let's get after him.
We have no idea where those things went. Look, Jin can help us.
Jin is trying to kill us.
Kate, listen.
Hey, you're not gonna be happy about this, but I know who should see that crystal shit.
Jin has people that can handle this.
Look, you know as well as I do.
Del, no.
That he can help.
Who's Del talking about? Hey. Can he help or not?
Yeah, he can. The question is, will he?
Said he'd be home.
He's home. He's always home.
That house looks abandoned.
Because that's not where he lives. Follow me.
He gets like that sometimes. You're about to find out why.
Terrific.